Hello everyone, this is the part 2 of the highlights that you saw last week. I'm looking to implement timestamps and chapters in order to make the videos look a bit nicer. Next week, on Wednesday at 12 PM EST, it's going to be a very special video. Please hit subscribe and hit that notifications bell if you want to be notified as soon as it drops. That's all for now, see you and enjoy the video. Doesn't look like there's any Smurfs. Yeah, I think I'm just out of Smurf queue now. That's so tragic. Holy shit, their fucking Echo has a 36% win rate on Echo. Diamond last season, yikes. 47% win rate? Wait, their team has like actually terrible win rates. It's insane. Let's see. It'll be a bit more strenuous towards my top side. Maybe I could still catch him, like if he's at a weird angle here. Oh, no way. That's so tragic, man. Oh my god. 1 HP, man. 1 HP. This is a sign, man. This is just a sign. I'm gonna have to pop a pot here. We're not gonna tilt, though. We're chilling. I should be able to clear faster than Echo. So I might actually still be able to pull off like 5 camps before he can. He's trying to freeze up here and he queued the wave. I'm like, oh, what? I'm here in case he wants to do something. Got him. Oh, shit. Ah, shit, he'd away. Oh, tragic. I was hoping to turn and kill the Osso there, too. Alright, I played it as well as I could. Hello? No shot, man. No shot, man. That's a clip, actually. No shot, man. The guy legitimately lived with one health from fucking Graves ult. Like, that's so unlucky, man. Like, now that I'm actually streaming this, you guys can see what I'm talking about. Like, what? I left the red buff at 1 HP, and then I left the TF, like, perfectly low enough from my W that Graves ult gets him 1 HP. That's so crazy. He doesn't have flash, it's over. Awesome, he walks away. Got him. Massive! Alright. Right here. Let's keep walking back, bro. Or not, this dude's smurfing. Death. I'm just gonna go straight down here. Close spot, our top, we do this. We do this. TF should have his ult up. So they can contest. I'm here. Echo is still top, like, why are you scared? We have Pryo! We see their Ashes bot, we have Pryo. Don't walk away. Oh my goodness, and that's Twisted Fate ult. That's free ult, or free dragon. Gonna have to be careful though, he will die mid lane. Let's go. Yeah, I'll just let him farm, I guess. Will I? Oh, I hit? Oh my goodness, beautiful. Beautiful, man. And if the Ash didn't back, we would get killed there 200%. I'm actually gonna clear now, because I have so much fucking farm up. Yeah, I tried to nuke as much as I could. I stole the dragon, though, it's fine. Be hard when this guy's... I smited him for you? There you go. I have no idea why they walked up on me with... Like, onto Diana? Hello? In a closed area? I was gonna troll them. Well, GG. Can't over wall. Can't get to you guys as fast. This is kind of awkward. Now we just shove mid. Oh, A, B, alphabetical order. Oh, wait, there's so much more here that I haven't seen in this fucking chat. You guys are actually talking, that's crazy. MF right clicking 1,000 times and call Valorant boring. I said League's boring too, dumbass. The games are both boring. Yeah, they're gonna lose this fight. This Nasus is playing so aggressive. Wait, they're just still focusing the Nasus. Wait, hold up. I might still be... Oh, no, I can't salvage. Never mind. Yeah, I mean... Stop fighting without me. Did we lose? Wait, we just lost game there. I don't think she could hold off. Oh my goodness, man. That's so tragic. We lost. I'm trying for those 100 gifted from 69. Bro, what are you on about? 100 gifted? RIP. That was tragic. Happens, though. Happens. At least it's rare when it happens, you know? It happens, guys. That's just an unlucky game, right? Yeah. It's just unlucky, bro. It happens. Their mid laner has a 38% win rate total. No joke. And they main zillion. Oh my goodness, man. What? Psychopath. Psychopath, man. Nice. Massive. You gonna go for Marvel or is she going around? Because Urgot might also come. This might be just a super bad idea for me. This might just be like a super bad idea. I'm just gonna smite this and leave. Exhausted. How toxic is this, man? How toxic is this? How toxic? Actually, tell me. No response straight away. Gonna grab Noon Quiver and hopefully try and cycle his camps as well. Rip. Now we're about to kill them here. We do a bit of murder. Like, you used to be able to buy multiple of this item, and each of them would stack. Like, all of them would reduce 20%. That shit was so crazy. I give the honor to the... No, don't bug. There. I do want to send a friend request to the... Rush, he's pretty chill. We do a little bit of limit testing. That, like, we're actually gonna lose this. No shot. How broken are LP games? This guy's a 74% win rate, and he's still at, in 100 games, and he's still in plat 2. Like, if that doesn't show you how fucked it is this season. Top's dead. Oh! What? I can't fucking believe it. Like, I know Gwen wins the matchup, but like, that was max stacks. That was max stacks from Darius. He was full conqueror stacked. Wow, man, that is nuts. Eve is like guaranteed here, guys. If someone could like check on that for me, that'd be very nice. Let's see, is anyone actually gonna like react or what's happening? Hello, can I get some help? Hello? Help, somebody? How many years for you to rotate, man? What was the... I pinged this so long ago. Thank goodness. You just have to show. Where's Mouse? Well, Eve's bot, so even if Mouse comes and he ults me, Gwen will clean him up. I'm not scared. Mouse is bot. Massive. So I could get this. Today I went biking. Went to my brother's place to take care of the cat. And later I have to go to the... What the dog is doing. Oh, sit back. Oh shit. Doesn't matter if I'm charmed, W still goes off, bitch. Be very, very sad. Got him. Oh, fuck. Yes! Piloting right now, man. Like, I'm not even thinking. Like, I'm like, how the fuck? Now, why am I taking Baron? How did I get here? Got it. Guys, can we please help her? She's kind of integral to our team, guys. Can we please help the Gwen? Alright, we should win here, though. They might FF just straight up here. I hate when I do shit like that. Like, alright, do I do this or do I do this? And then, like, I actually end up not doing either, and I just do, like, in between. Like, I was like, am I gonna try and catch the Evelyn Flash? Or am I gonna just go straight at her? And then I'm like, alright, I'll do one of them. And then I W, like, into the wall, but not at her. I swear, they're both the Seraphine, or is that, like, another thing of, like, Amar's going blind? Oh. Alright, that's the last game. How long have we streamed? Dude, 2.5 hours. That's super good. We're getting good numbers in terms of stream time. Plus 23. Pretty good. Yeah, everyone did pretty good that game. I'm surprised. Maybe Gwen just does perma win against the Darius. Alright, so we're chilling. Anyways, thanks you guys for stopping by. Thanks for watching, everyone. Have a wonderful day. Once again, I'm streaming again tomorrow, same time. And peace.